What's up, YouTube? It's been a little while. Reason is, since the North Shore video, I have moved residencies. I have decided to do a little update about my plans for the channel and do a little photography here down at the hip, cool photography places in Northeast Minneapolis. And, yeah. So, after touring on the Grom, I've made a decision that was difficult for me. I'm gonna sell my KLR. It's okay. That's how you operate this thing. Yep. No, it's not in the manual. So, talking with some guys from the Grom squad, they heard about my little tour of the North Shore, and they're like, dude, if you ever do anything like that again, hit us up. We'll go with you. Well, that was music to my ears, because I haven't found anyone crazy enough to go for a little extended motorcycle tour. Alright, so yeah, I got three other dudes now that are down to do this journey, which is fucking fantastic. We're gonna hook up like a whole Cena system, get some top gear conversations going on, lots of neat stuff. It's gonna be way funner, it'll be safer because we got each other's backs, and the destination has changed. Since we're going to be topping out about 60 miles per hour, doing the whole southwest loop just isn't really an option. And, what do you call it? Yeah, so what we're doing now is we're going to go over to the Badlands, then to Colorado, and enjoy the scenery along the way, taking back roads and shit like that. We're going to hit lots of hip spots. Get lots of hella dope photography. Maybe pop some wheelies if I get my shit together. Yeah, so I'm also starting to get baby wheelies down. It's gonna have a wheelie shower in a week or so. Get all the fun, cool shit I need to do my wheelies. Mainly include balls, which I don't have at the time, apparently. Oh, shit. One thing I've noticed about riding around Northeast is I've had to really start to look for giant potholes. Like, not just your regular kind of pothole. You know, you hit it. Oh, that was fun. Balls hurt a little bit. I'm talking, like, giant ones. Ones that throw you off your bike. Those kind of potholes. They're not fucking around. Potholes. The potholes that make you go. So yeah, that's the kind of potholes I'm dealing with around here. So that's been a lot of fun. Want a race? Sneaking back. Saw this shit yesterday. Yeah, I really wanted to do this. Alright. How are you guys doing?
Great.
Pretty good. excited. I found this spot the other day, like, this is gonna be a bomb place for some photography. Crack happening. One more step down here. You know, guys, oh shit, Grommer.
Oh, man.
What's up, man? Good to see another Grom in this part of town.
Going?
Just around, dude. Just moved in around here, so I'm exploring.
I'm gonna go to this house where there's two more Groms.
Oh, cool. Yeah, dude, I was following you, man.
It's, 13 minutes away.
First.
Oh, and first?
Yeah.
What I recommend, so that will bring up for me, is right here, where the line is, sit on it. Like sit where the horizontal line is.
Okay.
Yeah, and then pump, and here, I'll cut it.
Won't win, but I'll participate. close, man.
I know. I'll get it.